The law of attraction, how to manifest anything you want. In this video, I'm going to reveal how to manifest anything you want. I'll also reveal the number one reason most people do not succeed when they use the law of attraction or when they try to manifest things. So keep watching this video because I'm going to reveal the three-step formula that will guarantee you can manifest anything you want. My name is Nick Hill, and this is the place to get the information for inspiration. The right information can transform your life. The right information took me from broke shoveling snow for a living to making millions of dollars. I'm the master of building online businesses. I credit all of my success to starting with understanding the law of attraction and how the mind works so that you can manifest what you truly desire. So I want you to comment below what it is that you would like to manifest. Comment now while the intro plays. If you want to start winning in life, in business, you need to become a success. The world can be tough. It will test you. It will make you question yourself, but it has never been easier to be inspired. Connect with the right people, get insider knowledge, overcome all struggles and self-doubt. Transform and win bigger than ever. My name is Nick Hill. I've had over 1 billion views to my websites and brands. I've become the master of building online businesses. I did it all from my bedroom. It wasn't always so easy. A few years ago, I was in debt and I questioned if I would ever make it. I fought back and used the knowledge I learned from my mentors to build my online empire. And now I'm doing better than ever. I've created this channel to pass along my secrets. So subscribe now and hit that notification bell so you never miss a thing. It's time to make your dream into a reality. This is winning. If you like my videos, if you like what I'm wearing, if you like the sky is blue or money is green, or you really want to manifest something, hit that like button, subscribe to this channel, leave me a comment, share this with someone who would get a lot out of it. Anything you can do to get the word out, I honestly, truly would appreciate it. If you want to manifest anything in your life, you must understand the law of attraction. And the first thing that you need to understand about the law of attraction, it's always working just like gravity. Here on this planet, if I pick up this remote and I drop it, it falls down towards the center of the Earth. And gravity is always working, no matter where you are on this planet. And that's the first thing you must understand about the law of attraction. It is always working, no matter where you are. The second thing you must understand is that your thoughts, your feelings, your emotions create an emotional vibration of energy. And this vibration that is always working is going to attract to you your circumstances and your results in your life. It's going to attract the health, the wealth, and the relationships into your life. So if you're thinking positive thoughts, positive vibrations, positive emotions, positive things will happen to you. And on the flip side, if you think negative things are going to happen to you. So let's go deeper into this. To really understand this, you must understand that everything on this planet was first conceived as an idea in a person's mind. All the good things that happen, all the benefits of society, everything was first an idea in someone's mind. And on the flip side, all the negative things, all the suffering, all the war, all the bad things that happen to people, those were also first conceived as an idea in someone's mind. So you can begin to see that all the positive and all the negative all goes back to the human mind. And why is this so important? This is so important because just like Henry Ford said, the creator of the Ford Motor Company, he said, whether you think you can or you think you can't, either way, you are right. And this is the first thing that you must truly understand as you're beginning to understand the law of attraction and how to manifest things into your life. If you believe you can, you can. If you believe you can't, you can't. So with that said, you begin to understand that the thoughts that you have are going to be extremely important, because the thoughts in your mind are going to determine your results, your circumstances, your situation, the positive and negative things that you attract into your life. That's why people who think, I can't, I won't, I'm not enough, this is too hard, this is bad, I can't do these things, they experience a life that reflects that. Your life is a perfect reflection of your thoughts, because this is what the law of attraction dictates. On the other hand, if you think, I can, I will succeed, guess what? The universe will provide. You will succeed. If you believe, you will succeed. And that's why there's the old saying that nothing succeeds like success is so true. Now that you understand the basics of the law of attraction, how it is always working like gravity, and your thoughts determine your reality, then you can begin to follow this three-step formula on how to manifest anything you truly desire. Step one is you need to visualize what you want. And this does not mean close your eyes and imagine. That will not get you the result that you want. You must get really clear on your intention, and that intention will build. It's like you ordering from the universe. And the thing is, most people just do not get it right. They focus on way too many things. They're unsure of what they want. They close their eyes and they imagine, but they don't feel what it's like to have the things that they want. I remember a few years ago when I wanted to make money online. I wanted to have a business. I wanted to be self-sufficient. I wanted to make money online more than anything. And I would visualize what it was like. I would feel the feelings of having the success that I wanted. I would close my eyes and imagine making $7,000 every day. And I would feel how it would feel to have that kind of money pouring into my bank account. And then, guess what? The universe provided. It sent me the people. It sent me the opportunities. I felt like I could take advantage of the opportunities. I didn't feel like I wasn't enough. I didn't feel like I couldn't do it. I felt like I would do it and I would have it. And the mentors came to me, the opportunities came to me, and I want them to come to you as well. And that's why you must visualize what you want. But get very clear on it, and don't just close your eyes and imagine. See, this is the number one reason why most people fail with the law of attraction, and they fail to manifest what they truly desire, because they think that visualization means sticking a poster or a picture on their wall, or closing their eyes and imagining the result that they want. Oh, I want to be wealthy. I want to be wealthy. Make me wealthy, universe. Please make me wealthy. I'm not wealthy. Wealthy. I'm wealthy. It does not work that way. And this is the number one reason why most people fail. And that is because they must put the feeling into the visualization. And that's why emotion is spelled E-motion. It's energy in motion. You must feel the energy, because remember, as I said, the law of attraction works on vibrations and the universe works on energy. And this is why closing your eyes and just imagining it is not going to do it. You must feel the success. Because when you feel successful, you will become successful. And this is the very first step to manifesting anything you desire. And that's why when Henry Ford said, either you think you can or you think you can't, either way, you're right. So you must feel that you can, then you will think you can, and then you will have the result that you want. And this is the very first step. That's why I would invite you to subscribe to this channel right now, so I can give you the information for the inspiration you need to transform your life. So hit that subscribe button right now and hit that notification bell so you never miss a thing. And if you want to attract wealth and prosperity into your life, I've created a program on exactly how to manifest it. And all you need to do is click this link right here. It's going to take you to my website, and I'll give you this program. It's a guided meditation that's going to help you visualize what you want and program your mind for wealth, for prosperity, and for success. It's completely free. All you have to do is put in your email and I'll send it to you. I've also linked it in the description below. Step two to manifesting what you truly desire is belief. You get it when you believe. See, most people go about it the entire wrong way. They say, when's it here? When's it here? When's it here? When's it coming? And that's not going to get you the results that you want. What will get you the results that you want is saying, it's here. It's here. Now is the time. It's here. It's already here. I'm doing it. I am doing it. I am getting it. It's here. It has arrived. And I know that sounds pretty delusional, but you must have faith. Because that delusional faith is what's going to allow you to begin to manifest what you truly desire. See, if you look back in your life, the places you believed you could were the places that you had success. If you look at the things in your life where you didn't have success, you probably doubted you could. You didn't feel confident. And if you want to manifest something, you must feel that you have the ability, that you already have it, that you can do it, that you're doing it. You're going to do it. Now is the time. Today is the day that you're going to do it. And that feeling is what goes back to the old saying, nothing succeeds like success. Because when you have that feeling, you will take action. The universe will present opportunities for you. You will see those opportunities and you will believe you can. And if you believe, you will succeed. And I know that sounds crazy. I know it sounds corny, but it is so true. Just like every breath you take is a breath of oxygen. Every time you believe, you can achieve. And it's not some crazy little slogan. You will achieve if you believe. So how do you do it if you haven't achieved success already? Well, momentum is the difference between success and failure. So we need to build that momentum with your energy and with your thoughts. And that's going to translate into actions and results. How do you do this? You do it all by reprogramming your brain. You reprogram your brain for success, for health, for a relationship that you want, for wealth, for prosperity. You must replace those thoughts of I can't with I will. I am doing it now. I have it. I have the results that I want. You must feel that. And you can do this very simply. You train your brain and reprogram your brain with I am affirmations. And I've created an entire brain programming course that will reprogram your brain for prosperity and wealth while you sleep. You can go right here and you can watch it every night and program your brain. I've linked it here and I've linked it in the description. Go ahead, check that out. You can watch that tonight and begin to reprogram your brain. Take a look at all of my other brain programming videos. They're going to help you rewire your brain for success, because the step number two for manifesting what you want is to really believe. And you can really, really believe by retraining your brain, replacing I can't with I will, I am, I have it now. Now that you have visualized where you're going and you believe you can get there, you follow step three. And step three is pay attention. Because when you pay attention, the universe will provide opportunities for you. And when you're paying attention and you believe, then you will act. And when you know where you're going, you believe you can get there, and you pay attention for the opportunities, what to act on will be crystal clear. I remember when I wanted to make more money in my business. And when I was so focused on building my business, and the universe presented more opportunities for me. I looked at what some of my business colleagues were doing to make even more money than I was. And then I just implemented what they had. And we immediately started making hundreds of sales a day. This was all because I paid attention and I already believed that I could do it. If I didn't believe I could do it, I wouldn't have been paying attention to what they were doing and I would have completely missed it. And that's why you must know where you're going, then you must visualize and begin to believe you can get there, and then pay attention. Then the universe will allow you to manifest whatever you desire. That's why I would encourage you to subscribe to this channel, because I'm going to be providing you with the information that you need for inspiration. And that information is going to transform your life. These are the three steps to manifesting whatever you desire. Subscribe now and look at my brain training videos. You can also check out the Prosperity Key program, which I'm giving away completely for free. I've linked it here and I've linked it in the description. So if you want to program your brain for wealth, for prosperity, go ahead, pick that up. It's completely free. Just tell me where to email it. I hope you enjoyed these videos. I'll see you in the next video. Watch out for more of my free brain training videos that I'll be posting, and affirmation videos that I'll be posting. Because these three steps, along with constantly training your brain, you will transform your life. Not you might, not maybe someday. I guarantee that you will transform your life, but you must visualize where you're going, you must believe you can get there, and then pay attention to the opportunities that the universe presents to you.